Oh, my people, my name na Owa. The information where I get for Una today na for those we get asilo political based on the questions where people they ask me where they put for my inbox. So I come gather the questions together, go ask for the necessary office where they for the doing. So now make I come together, do this video to answer the questions. But before I start, if you never subscribe to my YouTube channel, make you try, make you subscribe to my channel. And if you never they follow me for Facebook, you never like my page, make you try, make you follow me for Facebook, make you like my page. So that anytime I post any video, it will notify you and quickly see them. So more go straight to the question where they ask. Number one question now. Can I go to my country if I have asilo politico? The answer now, no. Because asilo politico, it be like political document, it be like document for refugee. It be like say you so they pursue you from your country, you can't seek refuge from for another country and they can't accept you. See, you don't seek refuge, they don't give you document when you stay. So why you want to go back to the country where they wait something for the wait something for the pursue you? That kind of thing, you know, rhyme, you know, good. So if you go, because people they go like that, if they catch you say you go your country now illegal, now back door you follow enter, you not follow the front door, and this kind of thing, if you give you problem, they even collect your document from you. So I hope say that one answer your question. I beg more not do things will be illegal when be say you can't give us problem when they come make them collect our document. So number two question now. Do I need legalization from my country of origin if I have asilo political document for citizenship? This question might break down. You'll be like, you want to apply for citizenship. Then the person they ask say if you need legalization from Nigeria. The answer na no. As I felt explained before, you talk say you get problem from your country, you can't seek refuge. So you do not get anything to do with that country, so you free, so you don't get any legalization to do. So now, so that one be even you never need anything to do with the embassy at all. Even if you want marry, you never need nulla osta. So I hope say that one answer your question. More go straight to number three question. Can I put my asilo political document in autonomous? It depends on what you want to do. If you want change your document, maybe you want get a 10 years document, or you want to apply for citizenship and you know they work. So since you know they work, you want me you apply for a 10 years document will be kata sojourn, or you want to apply for citizenship. Yes, you feel put on for autonomous. So as you put on for autonomous, you go to pay the tax. So at the end of the year, you will get the code, the ready to what they need when you feel apply for the document, whether na 10 years you define or na the citizenship. So more go straight to the next question. The next question we are getting now, do I need Nigeria passport if I have asilo political document? The answer now, no. As I said, the explainer they go. You told say problem there your country, you can seek refuge for Italy. So you don't get anything to do with Nigeria passport. But Mona listen, some people get Nigeria passport. If you get Nigeria passport, na illegal thing, na illegal document now you owe. If they see you with that passport, they will collect them from you and they will collect your document. So more they very very careful. More not do things we will give us problem for future. So more go straight to the next question. How can I renew my asilo political document when I'm not working? This one they very easy. If you know they work for Italy and you get asilo political document, you be government property, you be refugee. So now you need to just go your post office, carry the kit, renewal. It not be like those we get no mass, you know, where they will need ready to, they will need good before they fee renewal. For the case of asilo political, you no need anything. But the fact is that when they renew for you, they will still give you that 5 years asilo political. You see me say, you see they under government. But we'll go straight to the next question. How can I change my asilo political to normal sojourner, e.g. 10 years or a citizenship? Very clear. You feel change them if you want. But the fact is that you need to get code to take renewal. If you get the necessary code where you want to change them to normal sojourner for 10 years or maybe citizenship, you must remember say if you want to change to citizenship, you need 3 years ready to make and make, for instance. Maybe you want your sojourner complete 5 years this year, 2020-21. You want apply for citizenship. You need the ready to of 2020, 2019, and 2018. Now you go take apply for your citizenship. But if you want apply for normal 10 years sojourner, we be kata sojourner, you just only need 1 year ready to take put up for kata sojourner, we be new 10 years document. I hope say these answers, it don't give you the solution to your question. If you get any other question, wanna put up for my comment section. But if you say you dey share me the question, you know more public, you feel right time for my inbox. If I not answer you instantly, you know say I ask go to offices to get the right answer for you. But if you not see get this thing straight, you feel go to like CGA, Patronato, when near you pass, and where they will explain to you better. Thank you, and may God bless you all. Love you.